Secure the building.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. When a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
The fire finished. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death. The wall to fire means the MPLA is ready for attack. They want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Smimby's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls on your back.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect expect some Vivi's men to report back soon.
The mortars have stopped! Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers! Defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
I was MIA in a true old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Smithy's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Stop racing!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason. Come on, man.
You in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks. Woods. Frank? Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
They're just kids.
Que estão fazendo, idiota? Volta ao seu lugar. Saudar os inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de saudado? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se. Procura a área toda por eles.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut.
Shit! They've spotted us, Mason!
He's going to be here!
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now. Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close. Hold position. They're right in front of us. Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Bien. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to...
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I said, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! We're moving! Get to the beach!
Negative!
Head for the river!
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
Can it, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time! Poacher's platform to snipe! Get up high! Find cover fire!
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
Thank you.
cover!
Bring some animal traps!
They're still coming! We're getting out! No. Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out. What the?
You thought I would leave you, huh? Ready?
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me. You can't kill me. Next to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.